हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम आरती राखे एंड टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू इंग्लिश रीडर चैप्टर 4 एंड इट्स नेम इज़ बी ऑनेस्ट एट ऑल टाइम्स एंड इट इज़ अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरी एंड दिस स्टोरी इज़ अबाउट 3 ब्रदर्स. ओके, नाउ 3 एल्डरली ब्रदर्स लिव्ड इन अ लार्ज हाउस near a city in China. All of them were very short-sighted. Short-sighted means who cannot see properly. Okay. Now, one day the youngest brother said, "Let me take care of our money." Elder brother's sight is so bad. He cannot see how much money he is getting or giving, and people take advantage of this. Advantage means benefits. Okay. Now, once there was a 3 brothers, and they all of them were very short-sighted. Okay. So one of the youngest brother said that he will take charge of all their money. "As if you can see better," sneered the middle brother. Sneered means showed disrespect by talking badly and making face. "You are saying our money should be handled by the one who has the best sight. Then it is I who should be given charge. I can see better than either of you." Means second brother says that he has a good eyesight, so he can take charge of our money. "Now, I have my doubts about that," said the eldest brother. Now, the third brother came and he said, "Let's settle this once and for all." Settle means find a permanent answer to some problem. Okay. "I have heard that the school is putting up a tablet." Tablet means a flat piece of stone with words written on it and usually fixed on a wall. "Tablet inscribed with a saying above the main doorways tonight. Let's go there tomorrow and test our vision. Whoever can read the writing with least strain." Strain means effort. "We'll get charge of our money." Agreed means elder brother gives suggestion to test their eyes to read the tablet. Okay. Now, "agreed," said his brothers in one voice. So all 3 brothers agreed for that test. "Good. Now go away and let me get some sleep." As soon as they had gone, the eldest brother sneaked out of the house. Sneak means secretly. And went to the school where he met the caretaker. Means when the 2 brothers had gone, the eldest brother secretly went to the school and he met the caretaker. "I heard you are putting up over a tablet the doorway," he said. "Can you tell me what it says?" "Certainly. It is a quotation from Confucius." Confucius, a famous Chinese teacher. It reads, बी ऑनेस्ट एट ऑल टाइम्स. द ब्रदर वेंट अवे चॉकिंगली एट हिज क्लेवरनेस. चकल मीन्स लाफ क्वाइटली. अ लिटल लेटर द सेकेंड ब्रदर अराइव देयर मीन्स वेन द एल्डेस्ट ब्रदर गो देयर फ्रॉम दैट साइड द सेकेंड ब्रदर की. कैन यू टेल मी अबाउट द टैबलेट यू आर गोइंग टू पुट अप ओवर द डोरवे. वॉट डज इट से ही आस्क्ड द केयर टेकर. मीन्स दैट सेकेंड ब्रदर इज ऑल्सो आस्क्ड द सेम क्वेश्चन टू द केयर टेकर. एवरीबडी सीम्स टू वॉन्ट टू नो सेड द मैन. इट रीड्स बी ऑनेस्ट एट ऑल टाइम्स. सो अगेन ही रीड दैट कोटेशन बी ऑनेस्ट एट ऑल टाइम. इज देयर एनी डेकोरेशन अराउंड इट ही आस्क्ड वन मोर क्वेश्चन. द टैबलेट हैज अ बॉर्डर ऑफ फ्लावर्स. द सेकेंड ब्रदर वेंट अवे वेरी प्लीज्ड विथ हिमसेल्फ सून आफ्टर ही हैड गॉन. सो नाउ द सेकेंड ब्रदर वॉज ऑल्सो वेरी मच हैप्पी. द थर्ड ब्रदर अराइव्ड देयर. He too inquired about the writing. The caretaker told him what it was. He asked if there was any other writing on it. So, when the third brother arrived there, he also asked the same question. The caretaker repeat that same, and the third brother asked if there was any other writing on it. Only the donor's name, Wang Li, at the bottom, said the caretaker. The next morning, the three brothers walked to the school. There's the tablet, said the oldest, when they drew near the entrance. I can clearly make out this writing. It reads, be honest at all times. Your sight is better than I thought, said the second brother. But definitely not better than mine. Can you see decoration around tablet? Now the first brother, elder brother said, decoration? What decoration? There is a flowery border all around the tablet, said the brother triumphantly. Triumphantly means happily. Very good, very good, said the youngest brother. But can either of you see any other writing on the tablet? Other writing? Asked the second brother, looking very disappointed. What other writing is there? The name of the donor, Wang Li, said the youngest brother, pointing. Can't you see it? It's all at the corner. The caretaker they had talked to the previous evening came out just then. Oh, you have come to see the tablet? He said, so sorry. We could not put it up yesterday evening. We are going to put it up today. Means all the brothers were very short-sighted. And this story teaches that we should always be honest. Okay. Now we will study about vocabulary of this chapter. Sneered, showed disrespect by talking badly and making a face. Second, tablet, a flat piece of stone with words written on it and usually fixed on a wall. Third, strain, effort, sneak, to go somewhere secretly, triumphantly, happily. So students, I hope you very well understand and enjoy this story. Thank you.